On the next Broad and High. Some Hilliard middle schoolers give a modern twist to an ancient art form.
What could happen if we invest this sort of energy into everything in education? What could happen?
We'll bring you new work by CCAD's Denny Griffith. And a local corset maker prepares for a national debut. Wednesday night at 7:30 on WOSU.